everybody rushed to me that morning on the last day when they announced that I had the last press tour. And 2 hours later at the party, I couldn't get arrested. Nobody wanted to talk. Nobody was interested. Nobody wanted to know. Because what happens is, you know, is you're only as good as the last thing you've done. So 2 years after Touched by an Angel, loving my role as a mother, but really wondering, what did I do? What had I accomplished? And I found a box of letters in the office that I was starting to clean out, and they were fan mail letters that had never been delivered to me. And I mentioned them to my wonderful and legendary agent, Bob Broder. And Broder said to me, you know, that sounds like